5 texts to make a man fall in love with you. In this video I want to talk about you about 5 texts to make a man fall in love with you. But first I would like to present myself. I am Massimo Taramasco. I'm from Italy, and in this personal growth channel I want to explain to you how to become more successful in love, more successful in life love and in your life in generally speaking. But now I want to talk about 5 texts to make a man fall in love with you. And before I get ahead of myself thought, I do have to mention that there are some important rules to keep in mind, and these 5 texts have to follow these important rules, and you have not to forget, never forget. And the first kind of message, the first kind of message for to fall to make a man fall in love with you is necessary that you reread your message. Before you hit send on your phone, it's important that you read the text message you've typed up. Check it for clarity. It is important. You have to have a goal to do. It is very important. And you have to read your message at least 5 times. You're surprised how easy it is to overlook the simplest mistakes. You don't have to make a mistake. You have to follow your goal. You have to follow your target. So don't sell yourself short. Read your message before sending, and the second one is use a visual language. Men are often visive people, and now when it comes to text messaging, men and women are quite different from one other in terms of the type of message they best respond to. See, while as a lady see like the lady like getting message that they are descriptive and evoke her feelings. Men on the other hand are visual creatures. So you have to be visual in your message. You have to create, imagine, because men want imagination, and maybe a man like imagine you in some place, in some position. Is it important to be very visual, use visual language? And another important thing is leave him waiting more. You don't have to text, to write very often. This one is pretty self-explanatory. So simply put it, just mean don't overdo it. If you blow up your man's phone with a pointless message, then he isn't going to look forward to hearing from you. However, if you only send him photo out clearly craft a message. Well, those are the ones that are going to keep him engaging of your every word. It is very important. And another thing very important is Excite him, avoid boring message. And this is another important thing. And there are also another thing that you have to do, stay positive, because if you stay positive, you can obtain your purpose quickly and easier. Okay, for this video is all. If you like it, please subscribe to the channel and see you next video. Ciao, bye bye.